A 30-year-old male presents with a gradually increasing painless swelling on his forehead. He also reports recurrent episode of sinusitis, frontal headache, and diplopia over the past several months. He gives a history of road traffic accident few years back. On examination, non-axial proptosis of the left eye and a soft, cystic, non-tender mass is palpable in the frontal region.